Anthony. Glad to have you with us. We're broadcasting live from Boston, the home of the Celtics. And, of course, Andrew Bogut will need to find a way to overcome what he brought to this team.
Kevin, I've got to admit, I was caught off guard by this trade. I mean, he played such a big part for him. He was the last guy I expected them to move.
Yeah, but if you're going to make a move, this is when you want to do it, when a guy has basically lifted his ceiling. And so now it creates some other opportunities for some of your younger players. We'll just have to see how that transition plays out and how those new pieces fit.
And now the Golden State Warriors starters. Thompson and Iguodala on the perimeter. Smith is out there with Green, and it's Castillo in at the point.
Yeah, heads up aggressive play right there. Saw the smaller man on him and took it straight to the basket.
Here's Thomas following the basket by Freak. Thomas passes to Olenek. Rebound by Smith. For Boston, they come into this one following the loss to the Raptors.
Yeah, it's just hard to make up when you have an inability to make free throws consistently, and that's why they ended up losing.
Yes, sir. I think some doubt started to creep in when they kept missing those foul shots. I mean, you could see them start to shy away from wanting to even go to the line.
And here is Thomas following the three-pointer by Freak. Right side, Thomas. Olenek inside, headed by Green. First quarter of play with about a minute and a half gone. Outer dishes to Sullinger. Misses off the left iron. And it's the Warriors' ball. It's a three-point game. They're moving on after the tough loss they took at the hands of Miami.
Guys, it was like there was a lid on the basket in that game. No matter how many plays you make at the defensive end, hard to overcome such a lack of production offensively.
Well, you know, the high-quality shots were few and far between for the guys. They have nobody to blame but themselves for that. You've got to do a better job of working harder to put up points.
So it's the Warriors now after the basket by Boston. And he gets it to go.
And right out of the gates, they are locked and loaded. Three straight scores early.
If you're just tuning in, we played about 2.5 minutes here in the first. Crowder kicks to Olenek. Sullinger against Smith. Stolen by Thompson. Dishes it to Green. Let's the three fly, and it's Smith that time on the assist by Green.
Boy, they've gone on this run, and ball movement has been a big key.
It really has, Clark. The defense unable to react as quickly as necessary in terms of dealing with their passing.
Thomas a screen. Fires the three. Here's Sullinger, and the layup's good off the glass. Sullinger's got his first 2 points of the night.
Just a grinder, always doing the dirty work on the offensive glass, and that's one of the things he brings to the table.
Thompson right side. Rebound by Olenek.
Not a problem when that's your first miss of the game. Strong start.
Olenek sets a screen for Thomas. Now here's Crowder. He's covered by Thompson. And so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot two. The Celtics shooting their first free throws of the night.
And on the season, you know, they're hitting about 76%, which is a decent rate.
And so Olenek nails both of them. And we're just over 3.5 minutes into the first quarter. Here's Castillo. Rebound Boston.
And if the shot's not there, you've got to understand that. Move the basketball.
Yeah, exactly. And I'm not quite sure what his mindset or what he was thinking there. I mean, that was just a terrible shot.
Now here's Crowder following the miss by Freak. And the basket by Olenek. And that'll tie this game up.
Defensively, that possession better not start a trend because they just handed him 2 points.
From deep three-point range. And again, it's the Warriors missing. The Celtics have gone 4-for-9 from the field to start this game off. Let's find out what Doris Burke has for us.
Brad Stevens and I got a chance to talk for a bit. A big factor in this game, he said, is how well they do to contain the young shooter, Klay Thompson, saying Thompson can really give you extremes. We've got to have all-out energy fighting to stay on his hip, and then we need the pressure on the ball handler to try and delay the pass. Kevin, both jobs are hard.
Always great to hear from you, Doris. And the pass to Castillo. Looking to end the run. No good. Now Boston takes it the other way. They've definitely hit that groove offensively.
They sure have, guys. I mean, really aggressive. I like that posture and mindset. Stay aggressive.
Yeah, Greg, you like groove, don't you?
I do. Let's groove tonight, Kevin. And matter of fact, let's just stay in the attack mode that we're seeing from these guys. They're getting whatever they want.
Now, here's Thomas following the miss by Freak. Sullinger, the screen, off the pick. Hunter, no good.
Right thing there to stay that tight on him and really try to keep him out of his comfort zone.
Shoot from 12. That misses off the back.
Very dangerous to leave a guy like that open. Lucky break there for the D.
Inside. And two free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle on a lot of contact. That one on Thompson. Zelix have had two chances at the line already, making them both.
All right now, gentlemen, two shots, loose shots.
And the first one drops. Free throws good from Sullinger. Here's Clutch. 29 points for him last game against the Heat in Miami. They need this one. Crowder pulls it in. Crowder's got his third rebound tonight.
It's been a real difficult game for him offensively. It's possible.
Thomas a screen. Here's Hunter. On the three off target.
They've been sensational on the backboard to start this game.
Yeah, sensational is a really good word for it, Greg. They're tearing it up on the glass.
Now, here's Thomas following the miss by Freak. Thomas with the ball, picked up by Thompson. Sullinger the screen. Boston, no good that time either.
You know, he's been off his game this quarter just a bit. Hasn't been able to get a whole lot to go so far.
Smith outside. A three. That's good. Smith's got six.
How in the world did they let him get that wide open?
Of centers and power forwards who have been in a great rhythm at the free throw line. Jared Sullinger fourth.
And a lot of these big men take the confidence they have in the paint straight to the free throw line with them. I mean, that makes them very hard to handle.
It really does. I mean, defenders have to be a little more cautious than they would be ordinarily. Pack one of these fellas and they'll cash in.
Now here's Smart, and he hits the bucket.
That is some real serious dime dropping there. Exquisite assist.
Here is Livingston. He's guarded by Thomas. From about 16, he clangs that one off the back iron, and down it falls.
Well, check out that assist. That's a pair of teammates that are clearly on the same page.
Smart gets the lead. Double foul Castillo. Smart passes to Thomas. Green with the block. To the inside. Looney with the bucket. And the Warriors lead by one.
and really a good job spotting his teammate near the bucket and then just pinpoint passing for the finish.
Now here's Smart, guarded by Castillo. Right side, Thomas. Just find the shoot. Zeller, great tee that time from Green. Guys, they've been getting it done.
They sure have been. I mean, really looking good and sharp offensively.
They came out with a mission, and they have been tough to stop.
They're Smart, following the score by Golden State. Zeller setting the pick for Smart. To the left wing. Here's Thomas. Again, the miss by the Celtics.
I think he's got to regroup and get himself together here. I mean, something's gone wrong with him this quarter. He's really falling off.
Pass to Castillo. Tries a three. Zeller grabs the board.
If he can improve on what's been a shaky day for him thus far, they could stretch this lead out.
Here's Smart, and a good offensive board, and he gets the bucket. Smart's got his second bucket tonight.
How about the perseverance there, the extra effort on that offensive glass?
Here's Castillo. That three off the mark.
He's jacked up a number of threes, but his accuracy has been lacking. Time to try something different, if you ask me.
The dish to Crowder. Launches it. Offensive rebound, Celtics. A nice shot by Zeller.
And that putback about as easy a bucket as you're going to get.
Exactly what happens when you don't box out, Greg.
Rozier is checked in for the Celtics. And then for Golden State. And here in the second, with about a minute and a half gone by, the big men are Schellinger and Olynyk. Thomas is out there with Hunter. And it's Crowder in at the three. That's the Boston five. And it's out of bounds. The Warriors able to retain possession here.
Over the last 10, looking at the Warriors, here's how they compare to the rest of the league. Fifth in steals, 17th in opponent points per game. And as far as block shots go, not a strong suit for this team. Only top 20 in the league. They really don't do a good job of defending the paint.
And that ranking in the steals category, airtight perimeter defense, is one of the things that makes this team go. Their aggressiveness, for me, sets them apart.
Crowder with the steal. Thomas with the ball. He had a 21-point outing in their last game against Toronto.
And also, his assist total tells you about the job he did of keeping his head up and keeping his teammates involved.
Warriors trail by six on the wing. Thompson drops in the tray.
It is so hard to contain it. He just seems to get it done however he has to do it.
Outside Thomas. We're just over 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Now, Olynyk, taking a look at his stats, he's averaging around 7.5 points a game. And that one's good. Crowder's got the lead back up to six now for the Celtics.
Back at you. I mean, they immediately get those 3 points back.
Trading spray guns from long range. Trading blows from behind the arc. Solid job by them on the glass here tonight. +8 in rebounds.
You know what, that rebound has always been a critical element of the game, and that's why they are now understanding how to win.
Here's Castillo, and it goes as the official calls the foul. Count it, he'll shoot one more at the free throw line.
Boy, such outstanding patience and decision making for them offensively.
Absolutely, their ball movement has been outstanding, and they're piling up the assists.
Looking at the game for Clutch, he's got 10 points, and he's been delivering a healthy dose of helpers, too.
He really has, Clark. Always with his head up, looking to make the pass, trying to find the open man.
Let's go down to the sideline and catch up with Doris Burke. Hey, Doris.
Well, Kev, Freak in the last matchup against the Heat was simply terrific. He ended with 29 points, as he usually does, really knocking down.